New Mexico State is working with the U.S. Nuclear Regulatory Commission to develop artificial intelligence for nuclear plant safety. They're working alongside North Carolina State University on the $500,000 project. They're looking to establish a technical basis for the development of AI that can be used to assess the condition of a nuclear power plant. Would also help operators make maintenance and operations decisions to prevent accidents or mitigate impact.